What I'm discovering in my life right now is it balances everything. And in order to balance my life, I've got to have a focal point. Doesn't mean I have to know where I'm going. It means I have to have a focus. Well-meaning people and thoughts and distractions will come by, and sometimes they're not well-meaning, but they'll come and try to distract you from what you're doing. The key is, don't look around. Don't look behind you, and don't look too far ahead. Just keep your focus where you're at. And what I discover is that if I keep my balance, that I can carry more weight on my shoulders than I ever dreamed possible.